streets where the lions are on their feet. And those coming in when we dive out your black and tan. Welcome to another coffee video in a special team today. I just came back from Ireland and I'm going to show you how to make a real Irish coffee. So I brought everything I need. I got an Irish book, an Irish glass, Irish milk to make the Irish dripper, Irish whiskey, an Irish kettle, beans, and of course the Irish filter. Oh, and also an Irish spoon. If you don't know where Irish is, Ireland is here. Can you see Ireland? So first, oh, I already grind the beans. Oh, you put the coffee into the filter. And yeah, we will use a glass. I will take the boiling water.
It's not boiling. Wait.
It's boiling. So, you have to sugar to taste in the glass. I don't do any sugar. I am on a diet. Pour the whiskey till the first measurement line. I think this is a little bit whiskey. Then we take the filter. You can do it a bit in circles. And it has to be really hot, because the whiskey in there is not really hot. And lauwe coffee is not goede koffie. And while coffee is going in there, we can klop up the milk. So we have an Irish kettle. And we put a little bit of milk in there. We'll just klop it up. That's almost done. Now what's really important, you get a nice foam layer. You don't want the milk to go everywhere, so you do it like this. And as you can see, that's a very nice layer of foam. The pit of a stair. And before you drink the coffee, listen to some real Irish music. Oh.
This device is really desperate.
So before you want to drink the... There's milk on my phone. Of course, you want to listen to Irish music.
Where are the sneers and jeers that you love? Let us hear when the leaders of show your life.
It's very nice coffee.
Them a lot of sting and spears and bows and arrows. How brave you faced one.